very much for joining us. Let's try and make sense of this now. So the provisional result is already being rejected by the main opposition in Mozambique, Renamo. They're saying there's fraud here. Where to from here?
I think the normal thing to do is to wait for the completion of the counting. I think no election is perfect. Even the Americans, you'll remember 2000 when former President George Bush was elected, there were problems in Florida. I think Frelimo cannot, at this stage, completely dismiss the results. The international community should do everything possible to encourage Frelimo to follow the due process when there are disputes in the election.
The Renamo supporters have clashed with the security forces over the years in Mozambique, and we have seen them sign a peace deal in September, of course, preceding these elections. Are we likely to see a resurgence of those clashes? Because we know that they went into the bushes and, you know, they had this war of sorts going on there. Are we likely to see a resurgence of violence?
One would hope that Renamo can see the benefit of building a political stake in the stability and peace of Mozambique. And one hopes that there should not be a resumption of conflict and violence. I think Mozambique has suffered a lot already 16 years before 1992, when the peace treaty was signed. And you are right that for about the last 2 years, Renamo waged what is generally called a low-intensity civil war, especially in the north and central parts of the country. But I think there should be an understanding on the part of Renamo that the region deserves to enjoy stability and growth, and that the resumption of conflict serves no one, including Renamo supporters. Mm.
Now, another important issue on Mozambique is the discovery of large gas and coal reserves, which has attracted investment. Investors, which means then that investors are looking at that country very closely. Are we likely to see them disinvest? Should we not see stability, because investors always cry about stability in countries where they want to invest?
I think any situation of conflict and war does discourage inflow of investment into any country. So were there to be war, I don't think the investment would be of the nature and scope that you'd normally see in a stable and peaceful economic environment. So the hope is that this situation can be avoided of conflict or resumption of war by Renamo.
All right.